Hey guys, the question is, suppose you are evaluating three alternatives MMMF investments. The first fund buys a diversified portfolio of municipal securities from across the country and yields 3.95%. The second fund buys only taxable short-term commercial paper and yields 5.7%. The third fund specializes in the municipal debt from the state of New Jersey and yields 3.6%. If you are a New Jersey resident, your federal tax bracket is 35% and your state tax bracket is 8%. Calculate the after-tax yield for each of the alternatives. Second, which of these three MMF offers you the highest after-tax yield? New Jersey fund, municipal fund, or taxable fund? So here is our question. Now to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number shown on the screen, or you can click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video.